Welcome back, Geraldine. Today we're going to learn about... Geraldine, wake up please. Geraldine, am I going to have to come over there and tickle you? Right. Today we're going to learn about the eh sound. Okay, now eh is a vowel sound, it's a short sound, and it's often found in the middle of words, so it may be a bit tricky to find any at the start of words. But we can have a good go, can't we? We can have a good try, because I like people who try hard, and I like giraffes that try hard. Just like you. So, can you have a go of the eh sound? No, that's a yawn, Geraldine. It's a little bit rude to yawn whilst you're on camera. Can you have a go of the eh sound for me? It's just there to your side. Well done, good girl. Fantastic. Can you have a look around the house for anything that starts with eh? So off she went around the house to find something beginning with eh. Ooh, Geraldine, I'm going to have to zoom in for this one. I'm going to zoom in and zoom in and zoom in. This is rather splendid. It's an egg. Well done. Be careful that you don't drop it, otherwise it might smash. Egg begins with an eh sound. Well done. Geraldine, how do you like your eggs? I like my eggs poached. Do you like yours sunny side up? Oh, cool. Is that why you were looking up at the sky? I like my eggs poached, but I know you like your... Am I boring you, Geraldine? I hope not. Right, what else can you find that starts with an eh? Ooh, Geraldine, is that my post? That's my mail you've been rifling through. It's an envelope. Ah, and we sometimes say envelope, don't we? Right, okay. Envelope starts with an eh, even though we might say envelope sometimes. The word is a little bit French, I think. What else? Geraldine. It's a wine glass. Not that you'll get much wine in that. What's so... Oh, I see, it's empty. It's empty, I see. An empty starts with an eh sound. Fantastic, Geraldine, well done. Now, Geraldine, have one last go of the eh sound. After three. One, two, three. Oh, Geraldine, no, not sleepy time. Wake up. Right. One last go of the eh sound. One, two, three. Eh. Good girl, Geraldine. And the final word that I need to share with you is, it's the end. An end begins with an eh as well. Oh, it really is the end. Bye for now, Geraldine. Sleep tight.